Hello students, how are you? Fine? Very good. In last class, you have learned how to read and write capital and small. A for apple, B for ball, C for cat, D for dog, E for elephant, F for fish. And today I am going to teach you how to read and write capital and small G. G. G sound G. G sound G. G sound G. G sounds G. Then look here. Who will tell me? Which picture is this? What is this? Very good. G for goat. G for goat. Now look here. One more picture is here. G for guava. G for guava. You like to eat guava? Okay. Very good. And what is this? G for grapes. G for grapes. Now look here. How to write capital and small G in your notebook. In your notebook, there are four lines. Red line, first blue line, second blue line and red line. And you have to start from red line. Look here. One dot is here. You have to start from red line and end with second blue line. A big car. A big curve. Then go up and sleeping line on first blue line. Which letter is this? Capital G. Capital G. Which letter is this? Capital G. Capital G. And now look here. Start from first blue line. A circle, a curve, standing line and end with red line and curve. Small G, capital G and small G, capital G and small G. Look here again. From red line to second new line, a big curve. Go up, down and sleeping line. This is capital G and small g. Circle from first blue line to second blue line. Standing line. Go down. Go down and curve. This is small g. Now look here. Again, from red line to second blue line, a big curve, go up, down and sleeping line. This is capital G, capital G. And from first blue line to second blue line, write one circle, then go down, down. End with red line, a circle, curve. Capital G and small g. Understand? Very good. Then you have to write this classwork full one page in your notebook. And while writing, you have to say and write capital G and small g.